m Roman numeral to number, actually we need to convert the Roman numeral m into integer or number, and you need to memorize capital M means 1000. That is, if you convert Roman numeral m into integer or number, you will get 1000.